Did you know there's a temple in India where stones sing? In the ancient city of Hampi, Karnataka, lies the Vittala Temple, a structure so mysterious, even modern science struggles to explain it. At its heart stand the legendary musical pillars, 56 stone pillars carved from a single piece of granite. Tap one, and it rings like metal. Tap another, and it plays a different musical tone. No wood, no metal, only stone. How did artisans 500 years ago turn rock into music? Archaeologists believe the pillars were tuned using ancient sound engineering techniques lost to time. Some say they contain hidden chambers inside. Others whisper of secret Vedic knowledge of vibration and resonance. British colonials once cut one pillar open, but found no instruments inside, only solid stone. Even after modern scans, the secret remains. Was this sacred geometry, sound science from a forgotten age, or something far beyond our understanding? Tell me, do you believe ancient India knew secrets we are still trying to rediscover?